NFB LaValle Stadium is a trademark facility not only for Stony Brook University, but for Long Island as a whole. We really recognize the importance of updating the turf, not only for the aesthetics of the stadium, but also for player safety. We have used LandTek for 5 turf fields during our partnership, and each one has gotten better, and the experience working with LandTek has been amazing. Working on the design with John Slinsky and Anthony Guzmano, they really took us in the right direction. They're really professionals in the field, have done so many fields and really led us the right way. We made some design changes from our previous turf, including putting our trademark logo on midfield and also using red end zones, which we never had before. With the help of everyone at LandTek, they made sure to hit our timeline and get us back up and operational, and really didn't have any impact on our summer workouts, which is very important to us as we go into exciting football season. And starting off with summer workouts is crucial for us.
It was a natural to partner with LandTek. They've been fantastic partners for years with Stony Brook. They are the number one turf installer on the East Coast, and they're best in class, just as Stony Brook aspires to be. From the moment we began working with the architects, we knew that when it came time to select a contractor, that we couldn't take any chances. And so for us to continue the relationship with LandTek and take it to this next level, it just solidifies the partnership that we have, but also the confidence and the faith that I have that it's going to be done right, it's going to be best in class, and it's going to be something that will set Stony Brook apart for years to come. And so for me, it's been a phenomenal relationship, and it's one that has continued to build, and I'm excited to see where it goes in the future.